Yeah.
Terrible stuff. Motor 8 coming up. These are the 15-year-old novices coming down to the first turn. Mark Weaver is the man on the cruiser who makes it ahead of the rest of the other three. But as I say that, it's going to change out of the turn because Weaver was there, but already he's got company. So look, two separate races now down that back straightaway as they go into the second turn. Very, very interesting indeed. All the way around the turn, it's Mario Bormann. But here comes Mark Weaver back on him again. Bormann is there on the inside, Weaver on the outside. Turn number three into the line. Who's it going to be?
He's certainly trying, that's for sure.
Because Weaver goes by, it's Weaver to the line with Bormann in two. It's Clegg in three. And it's Michael McKendry-Gordon, I think, or McKenzie-Gordon, sorry, in three.